latest now on the water warning in Bristol County, Rhode Island today. The boil water advisory remains in effect for a fourth straight day in the towns of Warren, Bristol, and Barrington. This after E. coli bacteria was detected in the water supply last weekend. In the meantime, filling stations are open at the Bristol County Water Authority in Warren and the Carousel in Riverside so people can fill their own containers with clean water. The something